Akuma and switches to Feng. And then he won the game. So, oh, he goes for Lucky Chloe. I'm not sure. Oh, he goes for Akuma. And Jabber, for the first time in the stream, he goes for Dragunov. Every time he went for Devil Jin, but it seems like he, in the loser's bracket, he switched to Dragunov. A handshake, as always, a sign of sportsmanship. Let's see what happens. Good luck to them both. Let's go! Woo! Kuwait versus United Arab Emirates. Let's go. Random versus Bouncer. Running two. This is a plus frames. Nice combo. You can duck the second one. They're moving, moving. This is punishable. Oh. Nice. Nice Okuzeme option. They're playing very scared. Nice use of the fireball. Nice. I think he's dead. He will carry him. Oh no, he missed the combo. Both of them are in rage. Anything could happen right now. Oh, just forward 4-3, not even running 3. First round goes to Random. Nice block, but he could have punished it much harder. Carry to the wall. He missed the combo. Then he delays the last hit because it does more damage grounded. Nice focus attack. Nice combo. Oh, he misses the. I think it could. He could have punished it, but I'm not sure. I don't play against Akuma. Nice, nice, nice pressure. The race drive has unbelievable blast frames. Maybe 7 to 8. I'm not sure. The down two and counter hit actually is +6. Which is extremely good. It means you can continue your pressure immediately. Oh, nice use. He went under it. Even if the fireball was, he did it prior. Oh, Shoryu, invisible. Same as Street Fighter, no difference. Nice pressure. Punish. Whoa! Nice! He's. Bomsa is coming back. Is that a plus move? I'm not sure if it's plus or not. That combo is not the strongest that Bomsa is the one doing. Nice combo, carry to the wall. Nice, down four. He has rage. I think he's kind of thanking for the rage drive. Oh, he's dead. If he does it, oh my god, he missed the combo. Nice! Oh, nice! Nice, Lopetti. Well placed. Although he missed the combo, but he recovered immediately from the Lopetti. He seems very nervous. So Random is taking the game one. Let's see what happens. Bomsa is actually not to push over. I think he actually could take this. Nice. Ridiculous damage. He has rage, but the problem with Akuma is you cannot do rage as an armor move. It has a jab prior to it. So let's see what happens. Whoa, what? Oh! Damn! Was that enough plus frames for it to actually be blocked? I'm not sure. Oh, he's feeling it. Bomsa is feeling it. And the crowd is very happy about that raging deal. Nice, nice punish. He could far launch punish. Let's see. Will he miss the combo? he misses the combo. Oh my God, he's does the same thing. Jabber eats it again. He has to watch out for that launch punish. I mean, for that Shoryu. He did it multiple times now. 1-2. This is plus frames. Nice block, but I think he should have low parried. Shoryu, he's a master of Shoryu. Yeah. Wow. Oh, he's taking it back. I think one Shoryu from Akuma could have settled, but this is what happens. Oh, what happens? He missed the punish. He goes for the safe combo. He did. That was punishable if he did 1-2. Oh, I think Jabber has got him. Oh, nice punish, nice punish. Pressure. What's happening? It's 2-2. It's tied up. And Jabber is one game ahead. Bumse has to focus a little bit on his defense if he wants to win this. Okay, running two. Okay. Oh. Okay. Nice. He actually came back from that. I think Jao Random is changing the character. The pressure is huge on both of them. It's very apparent that both of them are pressured. He goes for Devil Gen, which is his main. But I'm not sure if it's a good choice or not. When you're feeling pressured, playing Mishima is a little bit hard. So let's see what happens. Bomse actually surprised me with that combo and pressure of his. He's both a Street Fighter player and a Tekken player. He shows that he knows everything. Even without all he has to do, Bomse is block lows, and this could be him. I think Jabber will use the lasers to block Akuma's jumping. We'll see what happens. Back to. He canceled it and it's a very stiff match. Everyone is nervous. Nice punish. Nice, Kuzeme. Oh, he takes it. This game is very close. This is very intense. Oh, he does not up for the full one because I think he could have blocked it. Nice, he will go downstairs, combo. Oh, he missed the combo. The nerves is getting on him. Oh my God, what's with the laser? Both of them are very nervous. Oh, he could kill. I think this could kill. He has rage. He could take. Nice running kick. But Bomsa showed over and over again he can come back. This is launch punishable. Very risky to use. I would only use it as a punish. Oh, he goes downstairs near the wall. He misses the wall combo. Nice. Oh, both of them are flying.